What is going on, guys? This is Phoenix with Dirty Fits, and I'm coming at you with a special pair of shorts. This is a undefeated and champion collaboration olive pair of shorts. Comes in a Bape smoking plastic bag, which I find so badass. But yeah, this is an olive pair, and to be honest, the fabric feels so soft, absolutely plush, and the print quality, can't complain there. It looks okay to me. It has a double stitch on the outside by the bottom, and the inside, the material is super soft. It felt so comfortable wearing this. The elasticity of the waistband is not super tight, and it's quite thick. So there's that. The champion logo, not the greatest I've seen. It honestly looks kind of ugly, and it's not super accurate, but whatever. Champion tags in the back, however, it looks slightly better. However, you do have a lot of fraying, and just quality control in general wasn't that great. You have the undefeated tag on the back as well, so you have both the champion tag and the undefeated tag. Everywhere besides the very back, like, the quality is not that bad. This wouldn't last you a long time, but it will last you a decent amount of time. The pockets were medium length pockets. And the inside of the pockets were lined, so that's nice. The drawstrings were also medium length, and they were quite thin. These actually are one of my favorite pair of shorts, and I definitely will buy these again. I highly recommend these. They're comfortable. They're not super long like basketball shorts. They're actually quite a good length. I'm 165 pounds, 170 pounds, and 6 feet, and they go up to right above my, about 3 to 4 inches above my knee. So that's a good amount of height. But otherwise, I would recommend these. That's it. That's been it for me, guys. It's been Phoenix with Dirty Fits, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.